You drive over them every day.
We're getting a little hairline cracking here.
So do busloads of kids, but nearly a fourth of them could be putting your family in danger.
If you had a failure on that beam, you would probably have to close the bridge.
How safe are the bridges you drive over every day?
If one of those let go, the whole thing will come down in one shot.
We dig deeper to keep your family safe. Crossing Hazard, Monday on WOWT 6 News, 10 at 10.